Sheriff's deputies arrest a man who they say has more pussy than he can handle. I'm Kathleen Corso with that story coming up on Channel 6 Action News.